Hey guys, Lycan Sentry here, and today I'm going to play the Crysis 2 campaign for the first time ever. I've had it for 4 days now, but I haven't had a chance to play it because I've been incredibly busy. The only bit of gameplay that I've actually played is about 20 minutes of multiplayer, and although I've played Crysis 1, I never really played the multiplayer. I didn't have a clue what I was doing. It's a completely new platform being on the Xbox 360, and it didn't go so well.
That's another
it's
thing.
It's got a name above its head.
Oh my god! Oh fuck! What the fuck?! Oh my god, I got a fucking kill! Oh, got to activate armor. What?! This is gonna turn out like a rage quit video. Oh my god, I got completely raped.
Dude, that's 50 or 11.
Huh?
I think that's 50 or 11. It was. You showed me up. 10-1.
Anyways, let's begin with the game. I'm gonna play on veteran because I'd like to think that I'm a little above average at gaming. I'm not gonna play on the hardest mode because that's just crazy. I mean, you saw me in the multiplayer.
They got a pretty strong team as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm like in San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York, San Francisco in the finals, or possibly LA. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season.
There is quite that's a surprising amount of live action at the start of this game.
Thanks for the work.
But I'll just be quiet and let you guys watch it for now.
That's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Skynet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company, Hargreave Rash, were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory confirmed cases, but due to the speed of infection,
all transport routes have now been severed as cell gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200 duct.
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
Please confirm your status. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
Suck it up, Marine. There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right, Al? Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off
this. Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Oh. This is pretty nice and cinematic. Hurry the fuck up, I'm gonna die! Crouch. Why do I need to crouch? Oh, come on, hurry up. Go! Oh. Where the fuck am I? Where is everyone?
Torpedo? The hatch is under! Gotta dive!
Whoa, what?
It's jammed! Give me some help there!
Okay. swimming. Sick! Okay, I would have already let go of my breath now. I'm probably dead. Where the hell are we going? I have to say, incredibly immersive so far.
What happened to these people, man? Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey!
The hell is that?
What the hell?
There's some lights! Damn. I think the lights got me. My god. I'm gonna turn my fucking volume down. Woo! Okay.
Where's my support? Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
Ooh. Achievement already. Can it run Crysis? It can now. Okay, I think that's about enough for this video. I'll put an annotation so you can go straight to the next video as soon as I upload it. Thanks for watching.